Good morning!
Good morning!
That was kind of weak. Let's try it again. Good morning!
Good morning!
Are you guys ready to have some fun?
Yeah!
Awesome! Now, before we get started, I wonder if you know why I'm wearing the number 9. Any of you know what's happening Monday? You guys are not coming to school Monday, right? Why? Raise your hand. Why are you not coming to school Monday?
Because it's the week off.
Okay, that's a great answer. I'm looking for another answer, though.
Because we don't have no school.
We don't have class on Monday, but I'm looking for another answer. Why are we not coming to school on Monday? Let me go over here. Why are you not here on Monday? Memorial Day. My turn. In 3, 2, 1. My turn. Now, Memorial Day is the day when we remember those that passed on. When number 9, everyone knows number 9 died. And everyone knows that 7, 8, 9. So number 9's gone. Dead.
He passed in more ways than one, I suppose.
So big. Now, I don't know if your teachers know why 7, 8, 9. Maybe you can see, maybe your teachers can tell you why 7, 8, 9. Any of you guys know why 7, 8, 9? 7, 8, 9, because everyone should have 3 square meals a day.
Boy.
Anyways, without any further ado, let's get started. Let's practice our Bravo. Remember Bravo? Last year, it starts really low down here. Let's practice Bravo. And we're going to give Bravos to everyone that performs for us, okay? Yeah. Let's get started with our wonderful preschoolers and Ms. Valenzuela's class. Tres pececitos. Anytime you guys are ready. Let's be a good audience.
Hey!
Feedback, right? They have another song besides the Tres Pececitos. Let's be a good audience.
Yeah.
And I was going to sing a really nice song for you guys. But something smells fishy. Maybe the shark? I don't know. We have a special presentation for you guys. From our very own and very talented Fremont Band. Anytime you guys are ready. In 3, 2, 1, 0.